You've registered as an Amazon seller. Congrats! Your next step is configuring your Seller Central account. After signing in to Seller Central, access your account settings and information by hovering over the gear or settings icon. Click Account Info to access your account information. This will open up the Account Overview page. On this page, under the Manage Your Services section, you can view and edit your enrollment in various programs by clicking on the program name. You'll also be able to access vacation settings here. Click Vacation Settings, then Edit, and toggle Off Vacation. If you ever need to temporarily deactivate all your Amazon listings, then click Save. In the Store Info tab, select Your Seller Profile to view and edit the public seller profile that appears in each country-based Amazon store you sell in. The Payment Information tab lets you view and edit a variety of operations information, including your deposit and charge methods. It's important to keep your bank information current so we can transfer your sales revenue on a regular cycle and to prevent settlement or listing issues. Use the links in the Business Information section to view and edit key operations details. The next section, Shipping and Returns Information, is where you can view and edit the settings you use to ship orders and manage return settings. Setting up your shipping settings correctly is essential, since your shipping settings are displayed to customers and can impact their decision to buy. If you fulfill customer orders yourself, which we call seller or merchant fulfillment, you should review your shipping and return settings before you list items in the Amazon store. If you plan to send all your items through Fulfillment by Amazon, you won't need to configure shipping settings, but should still check and confirm settings for returns. Keeping all your returns settings and information current helps ensure smooth processing and preserves customer trust. Your account has default shipping settings when it's first created. If you adjust shipping settings, keep in mind that standard shipping is a requirement for all sellers. Before selecting any additional service levels, you'll want to confirm that you can meet the indicated commitment. In the Account Management tab, you can manage notifications, login settings, user permissions, switch your selling plan, and close your account. Many of these settings can also be accessed from the gear icon menu. If you have a professional selling plan, click Gift Options to view and edit the descriptions you provide customers about any gift messaging and gift wrap services you offer. Gift messaging and wrapping services aren't account defaults, but professional sellers can enable them anytime. Professional sellers can also hover over the gear icon, then click Tax Settings to set up Amazon's tax calculation services for sales and use taxes. Hover over the gear icon, then click Your Info and Policies to access a list of pages you can use to provide customers with additional information about your business. Click the last link on the Your Info and Policies page if you are a professional seller and want to add certifications to your seller profile. Finally, if you send products to Amazon for fulfillment, hover over the gear icon, then click Fulfillment by Amazon to access the FBA Settings dashboard. You can use FBA settings to quickly review and update general settings for your FBA operations. For example, to adjust settings for inventory headed into our network of fulfillment centers, or to enable options for FBA's Subscribe and Save program to encourage recurring purchases from customers. We encourage you to keep your account settings and information up to date to support an ideal experience for both you and your customers.